It's the final, and whoever wins this can truly call themselves champion of champions.
And we've had great finals in the past. I'm sure this year will be no different.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Barry Hawkins to break.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace. Not what he intended, and to be honest, I'm not sure what his intention was.
Foul and a miss. Barry Hawkins, 4.
The risk here is, where does the cue ball end up? Very well judged shot there.
Touching ball.
He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot. Excellent safety shot. That's a pretty poor attempt, really. Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Tremendous shot.
1. Eight. Nine.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Well, you can't question his cue power after that shot.
14.
He's taking this blue on. That's a fabulous putt.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
20.
Not sure what happened there.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 20.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Beautifully done.
One. Six. Seven.
This is really tricky.
That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
12.
He's taking this on to the right middle. Beautiful.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
19.
Well, this is a challenging shot along the cushion.
20.
Tough shot coming up.
24. Barry Hawkins, 24.
Nicely played. Well, he's aiming to get the cue ball safe here.
That's an excellent safety. Well played. Good safety there. Tricky shot here. That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
One. Four.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Five.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. That's an absolutely outstanding pop.
Seven.
He's aiming for the left corner here. In it goes.
Eight.
Really well played.
15.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
16.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
Excellent cueing.
23.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Ah, that's a top shot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
29. Thirty-seven.
Pace is critical here. 38. Nice position on the black.
38. Forty-five. 46. 46.
He's playing for the right corner here. Excellent pot.
Forty-nine.
Just the colours to go.
Fifty-one. Fifty-four. 58.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
Tricky shot here. Well, that's a foul. It won't matter.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, 63. Barry Hawkins, 6. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
That is the frame.
So, he's opened up a one-frame gap and will be looking to apply some pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Yes, he played well in that last frame. I think he'll be looking to push on here.
Thank you. The second frame, Alexander Ersenbacher to break.
This is no gimme. That was a quality opening there.
One. Seven. Eight.
Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
15. Sixteen. 23.
Gently does it.
Nicely onto the colour.
24. Thirty-one. 32. Forty. 47. 48. 55.
55. Yes, he's taking the pot on. Brilliant shot.
Great positional shot. He'll be happy with that.
56. 63. 64. 71.
Just the red needed here.
Nicely done.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
72.79.
He's playing this into the right centre pocket.
80. 87.
So, this pot into the right corner. No problem there.
Eighty-eight. 94.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 94. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
That's the frame in the bag.